Hi guys, it's Shani from Yanomize, and it is that time again. I've got my BMW M6 behind me. I picked this up from BMW Park Lane, and it's time to wrap her. Let's get her in, and let's see what colour she's going to be.
So, back on Yan's car. It's not a Range Rover, funny enough. M6, Sky. Another day, another badge.
This is the panel we're going to use on Yan's car. First panel, bonnet. Let's go.
Nico and Mark, they are wrapping my BMW M6 in chrome black. As you can see, pretty much both sides of the car's done. You've still got front and rear bumper and like handles and mirrors, and it'll be complete. Look on the bonnet, you'll see that it's got a joint down the center. I've said this many, many times in our videos. The reason it has a joint into the vinyl is not wide enough to do it in one piece. However, because it's got the joint, I don't really like it. I'm gonna add a stripe to it to just obviously hide that. But the boys are cracking on. I hope you enjoyed the video so far. It guys, it is complete. My BMW M6 in chrome black. I'm away on Sunday, so when you guys are watching this next week, they're gonna add a few more details to this. I had to take it today because obviously I've got my kids this weekend. My Lambo is inside, fully stickered up for the rally, so I'm away next week. Make sure you guys check out my Snapchat, Yanomize1, and all my social media platforms to keep informed what I am doing. Comment down below and let me know if you like the color. We're gonna add a stripe to the bonnet, which will be added when I'm away next week. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you soon. Thanks for watching.
Hello guys, the car is fully wrapped. Now we're gonna do the stripe gloss black to cover the joint on the bonnet, and the car is complete.